Introducing new power-saving features is an important step in Axis's innovation toward energy-efficient solutions. The power status window displays the current, average, and maximum power usage, providing real-time insights to energy consumption. This information is also included in the server report. The PoE class shows the power over Ethernet, PoE class, handshake between the device and the midspan or switch. Note that some devices can operate with class 3 or 4, but might need a higher PoE class to use their full functionality. Dynamic power mode is another feature that can be configured in the web interface if it is available in the product. This feature allows users to conserve energy without sacrificing frame rate or resolution. The setting allows the camera to enter a power-saving mode when no motion is detected. The amount of energy saved depends on the camera's resolution and frame rate. Dynamic power mode is available from Artpec 8 and above, and it ensures that the camera minimizes energy usage during inactivity. When motion resumes, full performance is restored with only a slight delay. For cameras equipped with heaters, low power mode turns off the heaters regardless of the outdoor temperature to minimize energy usage. This is especially useful in solar-powered installations, where power is limited, or in setups where heaters are unnecessary. In environments where heaters would typically target high temperatures due to condensation issues, this mode helps reduce power consumption for the cameras while still maintaining performance. The power meter makes users aware of power consumption over time, providing visibility into how much energy is being used. Users can configure settings based on their use case and can see how much power can be saved. This can also be helpful for customers to dimension batteries for their solutions. Users can view power consumption trends over time in the web interface, and the power data can be exported as a CSV file. The same information is also included in the server report. In the server report, you can also see more on the PoE out. Note that the power data reflects only the camera's consumption and does not include PoE output.